Bugs. Yeah, we stayed in a hotel. I had some bugs crawling around. I call them the ones that are really crunchy. They're the ones that when you coat them with chocolate or fondue cheese, get a good crunch out of them. Found one there. I smushed it. Then I found another one there. And I found a bunch of cobwebs on top of the lamp. Let's put the lamp on the camera and see if you can see those cobwebs. Anyhow, we're staying at this highly rated hotel. And, oh, look at this. Another one. Yep. Crunchy bugs. Should I crunch them? They say they have a ladybug problem. I would tend to agree. Because they're crawling everywhere. Yep. Ladybug. When they fly, they bang into things with their wings. They make a bit of a racket. It doesn't help that the screen is partially open. There's one crawling in right now. If they have a bug problem, you get the guy, the exterminator, to spray some crap. And then you put the screen back in its place. You reinstall the screen. But not my hotel. Not my bugs. They're just in my room. So I suppose I'll bring it to the attention of whoever is in charge of this place. Maybe the manager's off for Christmas holiday. I've got my little collection of bugs. Yep. And the beds were nice and comfy. We got a $30 discount coupon. One of those travel coupons. Oh, my watch. And my orange juice. There's the pills that I had inside the pill jar. And a couple things that I noticed in these rooms. They get worn out. Look at the plug. Plug in your device. Just falls out. Yep, worn out plugs, nobody cares. Got a couple plugs beside the bed. Too bad the lamp and the clock radio are plugged in. Why can't they put four plugs there or put a plug adapter with a USB port? Got a telephone, show you how old this room is. Nice lamps beside the bed, and they've got a plug on this side of the bed, but no lamp, so you have to lie on that side if you want to read. TV's high up so you can see it. Fridge. Kept rumbling and gurgling all night long. Oh, my carrots and my yogurt. Broke. I had them in the fridge part and they're still frozen. Microwave hidden on this side. And let's meander over to the... Yeah, that's working. Unlike the hotel in Palm Springs that had no smoke detector batteries. Dim bulb with the bugs in it. They got a mirror over here, but the lamp's over there so you can't see yourself in the mirror. And let's test. American standard, 6 liters per flush, 1.6 gallons. And there's nothing wrong with it. Ooh, the handle's loose. Rubber thread, we'll tighten that up. We'll see what kind of performance we have. I don't know. That's no 1.6 liter flush. I don't have my toilet testing apparatus with me, but experience tells me that was a 3 liter flush. The shower head. Oh yeah. New suction plate. Firmly mounted to the stud with a 99 cent shower head. And this thing is just a touch loose. They're always loose. Tub spout, not bad. Should have some silicone there. Nice shower, for 99 cent shower head, but a tiny sink bowl. Look how small it is. Got a beautiful big piece of polished granite, and they make a little hole for the sink. That should be a bigger sink. All the way around. How's our plumbing? Yep, 99 cent fittings. Plastic, junk, discussion plates, rusty. Rusty and half on the ceramic and half on the wallpaper. That's why I don't use them. These plugs here. Same deal. Worn out. And used and abused. Got them on both sides, but they're used and abused. We had a different room to start the evening. And the plug was falling out of the wall. The neighbors were noisy. I'm going to pack up my sheep and get the flock out of here. We've got to drive. drive. We got a long way to go.
Loose threads on the carpet.
A little dirty. Needs a shampooing. I just do a full renovation, but we could maintain the rooms a bit better.
And we could also put a better threshold on so you can't see outside and feel the cold draft from the hall.
Oh, $15 fan. Yep. I wonder when the last time this thing was cleaned. This is a made in USA $15 fan, which is doing nothing. Just sitting on top of the tile. Yeah, I wonder if it even has a hose attached or just blowing into the ceiling. Oh boy.
Needs a good cleaning. It's dusty.
And the shower curtain. Stud. If you're going to put the same shower rod in every single one of these rooms, put a 2x4 behind there and screw your 3-inch sheetrock screws right into the stud. Decent towels. Alright. Hope you had a Merry Christmas. See you in 364 more days and Happy Hanukkah.